They will have that in terms of law. And guess what? Guess what now? They're collecting money not to send Donald Johnson. They're collecting money not to send over Rosestone. Guess what they're collecting money to send? Yes, no? Huh? Yes. Now Africa, they're collecting money to send. Beverly Hills, Golden Triangle. Where the people never sit down. Big ones. They were like, you wanted to send them. Because in Jerusalem, that is where the need was greatest. Yes, the people there were living in because, but it's not their own bank we possess it because they taught Christian. I'm just putting it in today's context for you. Yes, the people them they live in Jerusalem, not as poor as Macedonia, but them had nothing because families kicked them out. And at this time, 3,000 plus people added to the church. And Paul and the apostles had to be traveling to minister. And they had to give to their needs. Because by this time, Paul had packed up his tent. He was no longer making tents. Before that, he was a lawyer. But through him turned Christian, he had to turn tent maker. And through now, God said, go bow, preach. You have to leave the tent and go preach. And yes, even though you see Paul in a jacket suit, he didn't have that before. It's not new. Or perhaps his legacy, Paul get. Because somebody will say Paul is a preacher, theologian, guys. And keep our one suit. Right now, I have four colored palm something in our room. Dresser. Four. I have four. From Georgia. Michael Jordan. Expensive. We never buy one. We never buy one of them. Me get for Christmas. Lord Valentine's, we don't get Valentine's one yet. Hopefully I get Valentine's. But people give. So I may come spelling what I don't say. Well taking money and buy expensive cologne in love in our key. But the Macedonians were not like that. Read the passage again. It says they were happy to give even in extreme poverty. Make up in your heart what it is that you must give. Knowing this, that if I make up in your heart to give 50 cents, 50 cents less than you are going. Yeah? And that is good investment. Even God better than the banks. Because if you put in 50 cents in the bank, you'll not get in 50 cents money. You're not even getting 5 cents. Buy a bag of juice or say. So make up in your heart with this that you want to give, but understand this, that the expectation is that we give.
hard. That's hard even for me. I have legitimate excuses. God, I'm not working anywhere. That's why any money I get, I need to keep to take care of myself. You know I'm not working a place. Okay, I hear that. But you're not working a place and you're getting. And I'm saying to you to give. How it is you get in the first place?
It is I who gives
New Year's, and I think I posted this on Facebook, somewhere around New Year's. I wake up. And I say, Lord, I wish I had a real nice paying job right now. And I said, I'm going to make breakfast here. And I open a cupboard. The cupboard full. And on the counter, it has stuff that will fit in the cupboard. But listen up, not just that. I don't even go to the supermarket. And then I say, oh gosh, let me just go in the fridge. I open the fridge to take out 8 eggs, but there were 12.
You have fridge? What's up?
My fridge full! Later on, they had decided I'm going to go out. Open my cupboard, closet. Close. Let me know where you are. I have 3 pairs of Steve Madden shoes, by the way, and a pair of clogs. In October, I had none. The bottom of one, near out. And when we walk, we are in cooks. And I said, God, I need a pair of shoes. I need 2 pair of shoes. Can you remember? I need a pair of brown, and I come from it, and I pray. I never laugh, and I said, oh, can you lock me? God, I'm my source. I don't want the 2 pair of shoes. I don't know nobody else is going to ask. I don't have no sugar mommy or daddy. I'm in that tea. So who me fi ask? Who me fi ask? So coming to October, end of October, I have asked to say, come in the back of the van and look at this. Let me go 1 pair of clothes. Listen to me, I'm my testimony. Once you never testify, I'm going to be happy. Because if you testify, maybe I'm going to share. Leave me to testify. A pair of clothes. When we look at the pair of clothes, it looks kind of big. They say, foot you better grow it up because you're no sick. You know, say the pair of black shoes that you have on. It's really a half a pair. When I put my foot in the shoe,
it's haploid.
Perfect fit. When they are in the December, you know, you can feel with nobody. One brother thought, how you doing? Said fine. This is when I ordered 2 pairs of Steve Madden shoes. And when they got here, they're too small. I want to know if they could fit you. I'm coming to you now. When they come, walk downstairs with a pair of socks. I go down. I'm going to put my foot in the cushion. Homeless people.